You know, you got a good idea there, Fraser. Yeah, lime. I do lime. Woody, come here, do me a favor. When Miss Howe comes out of the office here, go down the hall and call the bar. I'll answer.
Well, what do I say?
Nothing. Just stand there and hold the phone.
Okay, I'll give it a try.
Miss Howe, we're running low on napkins.
So order more.
I don't know how many more. I don't run the bar anymore.
Thank you. I appreciate this very much. I'll get it. Cheers.
Yeah, this is Sam Malone. What? You say my apartment's been robbed?
Oh, Sammy.
You say I've been cleaned out? Well, damn. Yeah, I guess I could get over there right away and maybe expect not to be back here for a few hours, huh? Well, thank you very much. Thank you. That's my landlord.
Incredible.
Oh. Do you believe this? I've been robbed.
Yeah, yeah.
What's happening to this city?
Go on, Sammy. Go, Sammy.
Go, Sammy. Go, Sammy. Go, Sammy. Go.
We're a victim support group.
I see. Well, I better hire a relief bartender. Hello? Is there somebody on this phone?
Oh, hi, Miss Howe. It's me, Woody.
Woody, are you using this phone?
No, not really.
What are you doing, Woody?
Well, I'm just standing here holding it.
Woody, hang up the phone, please. I have to hire another bartender now.
Oh, no, Miss Howe, I'm really sorry. I swear I'll never do it again.